we're talking about a little deeper. And whenever we see this team and mention the word defense, this guy comes to mind. Wade flies all over the field, making tackles, breaking up passes. I'll tell you, he's a nonstop hustler. And if they're looking to stop the ground game, he's going to have to make some big plays out there.
Sure, you see a lot of action to help give his offense a more balanced attack. The only way they're going to be successful against their defense is to keep them honest with the running game. It's definitely going to be a game of X's and O's and who has the better game plan.
Look at those guys down there. They can't even sit still. That watching from up here almost makes me want to go down there and join in.
A much-anticipated game ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. The Chargers are lined up for the kickoff. Should be a return here. From the 10-yard line. The offense heads out onto the field for the first time. First and 10. Gets rid of it. And the catch is made. The home team. The offense recovers its own fumble.
Yeah, that's a heads-up play. You always need to keep your eyes open because you never know when something like this is going to happen.
So it's first and 10 following the fumble. George, the lone setback. Gets the pass off, and it's caught. Warfield could have knocked the wind out of his receiver with that first down.
That's the one thing. You know that your time is short, and the defense is going to be pushing right in your face on third down. So a shorter drop and a quick throw will usually beat that if you don't need a lot of yardage.
John, I think this is a pretty interesting matchup. It could go right down to the wire, and as usual, it's probably the team that makes the fewest mistakes that'll win.
Well, this is a classic example of the very resistible force, meaning the utterly movable object.
Picked up 9 on the play. That first down marker just inside the 35. They'll go from the I formation. George. Play action. Throws it. And he fails to hang on to that one. It looked like he'd come up with it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern. But he had the ball bounce right off his fingertips.
George in the backfield. Warfield sends a man in motion. George, setting up play action, rolling. Incomplete. Godfrey just made a great defensive play.
He's got great recovery speed, and he can catch up to the ball even if he's caught out of position. That time he was right there in the secondary to tip the ball away.
Fifth play of this drive. Gets the toss to the right. And he barely got enough. It's first and 10. Warfield scans the defense from the gun. Drops back. With the pass, comes up with it. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
Yeah, with how hard he just got in, he's lucky to be able to hold on to the ball.
So they're able to pick up another first down.
This offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
And this is the 7th play of this drive. They're within striking distance here. The quarterback lines up with 2 backs behind him. Foley stops him at the 21. Penalty marker down on the field.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
The Chargers come out in a nickel package. They'll pass on first down. Pressure coming. Gets the pass off. This pass is incomplete. He dropped it.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Play of this drive. Under pressure, throws it, and it's caught. Big hit on the ball carrier.
When you talk about getting unloaded on, that's what happened here. He just got unloaded on.
This is their fifth first down on the drive.
One of the keys has been the performance of this offensive line. These guys have really handled the line of scrimmage, not only in the running game, but also in pass protection.
Again, he'll get the call. Trying to find something in the middle. Nothing open.
I tell you, the guys up front got outworked on that one. They got knocked off the line, and they never recovered.
And this is the 10th play of this drive.
Within scoring distance.
With the throw. Nice catch. Ferris is in there for the score.
In my hometown, in all these streets, I see beefs and walkmen. What does it all mean to me? Not a thing.
The kicker lines up for the point after. And it's on its way, and he picks up the extra point. 10 plays and a touchdown. Good drive for the offensive game.
They took their time, they moved the chains, and really wore down those guys. The offense did a great job of moving the chains. I think they looked their best right down there in the red zone. That's the kind of thing the coach likes to see from his offensive guys.
The home team are ready to kick this one off. They'll return this one. From the 13. San Diego heads out onto the field, trailing by a touchdown. So they have first and 10 here. Tomlinson, the long setback. Hands it off. Watson drags the ball carrier down behind the line. Nothing doing in the middle, and they stop him for a loss.
The defense is well coached. Everyone knows what their assignment is. That time they worked as a team, and they made it look easy.
Second and long. The backs are lined up in an eye. Gates, the man in motion. Tomlinson. Fakes the handoff with the pass. Thrown behind, but caught. Dyson was there to make the catch for the first down.
He's glad he made that catch. I'm sure the quarterback will look his way again when he needs another first down.
So they have first and 10 here. Tomlinson, the lone back. Gates, the motion man. Gets the toss to the left. Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. Tomlinson didn't have much to work with on that running play.
That's because the defense did a good job anticipating the snap count. With an aggressive defense like this, a hard count could be an effective way to keep them off balance while trying to draw them off side.
With the throw, he finds his man. Right, didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
about two to go. With the pass, he hits his receiver. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
First and 10. The home team come out in a dime package. Rolling right, looking for an option. And this pass is completed. Breeze doing an excellent job on this drive.
Things are really slowing down for him right now. He's seeing the coverage and finding the open man with ease. He's really in some kind of rhythm out there.
It's first and 10. Tomlinson, the lone setback. Reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is set. And we're...